We're in Greene County at a coal mine, and we're the guests of the operators and also of the United Mine Workers of America, finding out really what the impact is for this county and for this area to have a coal mine, and to, you know, the need that this area has for the jobs that are created. Over 600 jobs in this mine alone that really affect potentially thousands of other jobs in the region. And when we talk about transition and the need to move to cleaner forms of energy, we've got to make sure that the workers and the people who count on this type of activity for their livelihood, that we're taking care of them. And there's a phrase that's used a lot in one of the other fields I work in disabilities. And folks in the disabled community like to say, don't make nothing about us without us. And that's really the case here when we talk about the workers and the companies that have relied on this industry for so long. We've got to find the solutions from them in order for all of us to move forward together.